People actually think that Tyler is a better player than me. I love Tyler. Tyler's my boy, dude. I think you could even ask Tyler in a realistic set. I don't think that he would ever say that he's a better player than me. I don't think you could find very many AD players in a realistic setting that could say they're better than me. Damn, Nightblue quit League. What the fuck, dude? Dude, that's the power of fucking... That dude on Twitter is right. That's the power of Fortnite, dude. That's another fucking League player down. Feels bad. Feels bad when I'm gonna be out of a job. Everyone's just gonna have quit fucking League of Legends to play Fortnite.
Yeah, level 5, right? This was a bad idea. This was not a bad idea. This was a genius idea!
Oh, I'm not done with you yet, boy.
Oh. I'm finally getting the hang of it!
Alright, here we go. Impact in 3, 2, 1. Oh! Holy shit, Impact. You're crazy, Impact.
I mean, like I said, this guy picked himself into, like, literally the worst matchup he could have done. Oh my god!
Ah, mam boble, ale chyba to mnie nie uratuje. Chyba, że swain zdąży że dobie za lewątki jest to mapy. Ten slow.
Oh! Jeden! HP!
Pretty fucking troll. Super fucking troll jungle again.
Oh, why do you look like a snack?
Thank you, okay. Thank you, wow.
How is this guy not bad? Wait! This guy is such a piece of shit. How is he not bad for having this? He has the icon. Shut the fuck up.
Hey, that sucks, my dude. You died instantly. And I'm dead too. Wow. What?
We should pressure this while the wave's there. Ooh. Ha! I digital played.
Is this guy still stuck in Master? Let me tell you something. You have to have a learning disability to be stuck in Master. What kind of just absolute shit player Can't get out of Master, dude. That shit ain't nothing to me. Master tier. I laugh in the face of Master tier players, dude.
Yay! Blitz is so cool!
Wait, wait, careful, careful, careful. You see that? Yeah.
Oh my god!
Hello, freak bitches.
Oh my god.
Whoa. What do you got? Oh, 형님들.
Oh! Oh, my mana! My mana's all gone.
Don't let any streamer catch me saying this to you. None of us need your fucking money, dude. Don't donate to us. Don't sub to us. Don't get Wi-Fi. Don't fucking ad block Wi-Fi from McDonald's. All that shit, dude. If you're falling on hard times, man, you know, should probably keep that for yourself. Just being here is more than enough for most people.
But yeah, I was freaking out a little there when I saw that thing coming towards me. Oh my god, dude, that animation canceling! Woohoo!
How the fuck? Wait, I was actually facing the opposite direction. Well, that didn't look right.
Can't take this, dude. Are you gonna leave now?
Oh, what? I didn't get it. Hey guys.
This is why I like watching videos from Red Mercy. I'd rather watch that than fucking... One more time.
Hey guys, what is up?
He's like, okay, it's time to look straight at the camera. I need confidence. Hey guys, what's up?
What part looks like a penis? Ready? Oh wait, I actually thought I saw a cock and balls.
Wonderful.
Oh my god, it actually looks like a penis. Or is it a sword?
Give me the Penta!
Yo, booyah! Pentakill!